Hi, it's Bill. Greetings from Key West. We just wanted to give you a little tour of our Key West Paradise Cottage. So here we go. We're going to go on inside right now, okay? Here we got our little front porch. Our swing. We got our bicycles all ready to go. We just got those a little while ago. We turned back in the rental car because we drove down from Miami. And we're going to go inside. Got our internet all set up to go. This is our living room. We don't spend a whole lot of time in here because we're really kind of out all the time. But it's got a sofa and a couple of chairs. And behind this, these fold-out doors, there's a pull-down, you know, like a fold-out bed, hideaway bed. They keep that locked up unless you pay for the extra person. And we'll go over here. I'll give you a tour of the bathroom. This is the master bath, actually the only bath, so I guess that would make it the master bath. The shower over here. And one of the coolest things of this whole place is that it's got an outdoor shower, which is really great when you come back from the beach, or actually even in the morning. It's just kind of neat taking a shower outside. It's really cool. And, you know, obviously hot water out there as well. And then we come around here. This is the master bedroom. Plenty of room, great bed, as you can see, and storage. And we even have a TV in here, VCR, the whole deal, or DVD. And then we go right out these French doors into the kitchen area. There's Bill. Hi, Bill. And the kitchen's got everything you could need, you know, it's got the whole deal, it's all set up to go. And, pretty self-explanatory. Great stove, microwave, little eating area here. Again, we don't do a whole lot of cooking, but you could if you wanted to. This is out here on the side deck. Got the hammock all set up, got a grill here. I mean, you could really just, you know, never eat out if you wanted to, but that's not what we're doing. And then back into the kitchen area, and oh, there's Ray on her iPhone. She's trying to sell that $25,000 bedroom set to that client from Wellesley. And looks as though she's smiling. We might have a sale. Got a little eating area right here. And then we go over and have our hot tub. And this is our deck. And we've got complete laundry over here, washer, dryer. I mean, they supply all the stuff. One of the great things about this place is, like, everything is here. You think, well, I need this. Well, you got it. Everything is here. The whole deal. So, that's really about it. That's our Key West Paradise Cottage. Oh, and Ray's sitting here with her boyfriend. Ray's buddy. He looks happy. Ray looks happy. Okay, folks, that's really about it. Goodbye from Key West. We love you. Goodbye.